okay, see this question, we have to find the RMS and average value for this zigzag waveform. Okay, so the question is actually a periodic graph. Okay, the graph is repeating after every time period, so we just need to find the average and RMS for one time period. Okay, for one time period, if we find the average and RMS, we can find the average and RMS for the entire waveform. Now if you look at the options, all the options are different. Okay, and let me tell you one thing, since this is a straight line graph, finding average is very easy. So first of all, I'll use the direct shortcut how to solve this question. So for straight line graph, the average value can be simply found by looking at the middle point. Okay, so the middle point over here is how much? Average of 20 and 10, that will be 15. So the average value is 15 ampere. So option C will be correct. That's it, solved. We don't even need to calculate RMS value. Average value calculation is very easy for straight line. Now I'll prove this mathematically properly. Okay, so for that I need to know the equation of the straight line. So I have this point B whose coordinates are t, 20. Okay, and point A whose coordinates are 0, 10. So I can write the equation of straight line for I and T, for Y and X, sorry, for Y and time. So Y minus 10 divided by T is equals to 20 minus 10 divided by capital T. So Y equal to 10 T by T plus 10. Okay, so I average calculation is very easy, 1 by time period integration I dt. Okay, limits 0 to capital T. So 1 by time period, when you integrate this with respect to time, what do you get? 10 t squared by 2 t plus 10 t from 0 to capital T. So this will be equal to 1 by t. When you put capital T over here, you get 10 t by 2 plus 10 t, and when you put 0, the entire function becomes 0. So your I average will be equal to 5 plus 10, that is 15 ampere. See, so we found 15 ampere, but how to calculate the RMS value? So that's also very easy. So I RMS will be root of 1 by t integration I square dt. So first of all, let's do this. So integration I square dt will be integration 10 t by capital T plus 10 whole square dt, right? Now I'll use the substitution method and directly do the integration. So I'll get 10 t by capital T plus 10 whole cube by 3 times coefficient of t, small t. So that is 10 by capital T. Okay, and then I need to put the limits 0 to capital T. So this will come out to be equal to t by 30. When I put capital T over here, I get t will get cancelled out. So 10 plus 10, 20. So 20 cube minus, when I put 0 over here, I get only 10. Okay, so this is equal to 7 1000 by 10, 700 t by 3. Okay, now I RMS will be root of 1 by t integration I square dt. So that is equal to root of 1 by t into 700 t by 3. So this will be equal to 10 root 7 by 3 ampere. Let's calculate. So you will get this to be equal to 15.2 ampere. So that's what we have over here, 15.2 amperes.